You too. Oh my gosh, it has been a minute. I'm so sorry I've not posted in so long. I've been out of it recently. And I apologize for that. I don't know, I just kind of lost inspiration for a while. Got off my grind. Literally the stuff that I always talk about. I got off of it. I don't know, I've lost inspiration, but I actually yesterday had a buddy. I went to a pool thing. He's been on one of my videos before. He was telling me about the videos and saying like when I'm gonna post again, how people were like actually enjoying it and stuff. And whatnot, and that low key inspired me to keep going. So, I'm gonna give this another round, I'm gonna give this another shot and see what I can do with it. Today, sit down, talk video, try to get more footage outside, like I've said 1,000 times. Summer outside is hot outside, it feels good. So, roll the intro.
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? When we get done, they gonna play this back. I thought fine, she wanted me, but she wanted Max. I can kick my feet or not, I can really relax. She gon' fuck the game for free, we ain't got pillow stacks. And my drip be out your lead, I just put on black. And I'm really drunk, I can catch the vibe.
Well, I don't have much to talk about today. Today is kind of just getting back into the flow of my YouTube channel, talk about stuff I want to do, stuff I've been doing, stuff's going on in my life. Actually, nothing has changed at all. I'm the exact same, dude, my hair. I'm the exact same person I was. Ever long ago, bro. I don't know, man. The exact same damn person I was, so don't make a damn. Topic I'm gonna talk to you about today is kinda iffy. It's about getting attached to people. Don't get attached to people, man. It's hard. Like, friends, family, girls, whatever the hell, bro. Girls are such a distraction, bro. Just don't get attached, man. Boy to boy, because at the end of the day, the people you're talking to now, you might not be talking to in 5 years. The people you're stressing about now, the things you're stressing about now, might not even be a thing. Might not even be there 5 years from now. So what the hell is the point in stressing about it? You know what I'm saying? So just keep your roll on. Keep doing your thing. Don't let people get in your way of your goal. You know, have friends, this and that, right? But sometimes you just gotta let everything go. Let the world go. I need a smoke break. But the fire don't go off. I don't give a damn. Hey, Ma! Smoking cigarettes inside the house! That's nasty. This is what she just said, though. Bro, I just threw up in my sink. That was horrid. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I did not expect that to go that way. Woo! Don't do that, bro. I gotta brush my teeth after that one, bro. Ow! My head go. Dude. Bro. How do people smoke cigarettes like that? That shit is nasty, bro. I usually, that shit is a joke and I almost just died. Gosh, I threw up all my food I just ate. Now I'm hungry again. Why would I do that? Okay, sorry. Let me think. I was trying to be a thug, bro. I guess I'm not a thug. I thought only real thugs smoke cigarettes. Apparently only real thugs smoke cigarettes, bro. I ain't no damn thug, I tell you that. Hell, bro. Anyways. Thank y'all again for joining. Topic I was talking about, not getting too attached. Don't get too attached, people, man. It's just a rule of thumb because it's gonna kill you in the long run, bro. Another thing I wanna talk about, handling how you feel, right? I'll be honest with you, people don't give a damn about you. You'll figure that out the hard way or the easy, I don't know what the hell. I guess I'm trying to, if you don't know that already, people don't care about you, bro. Stuff that's going down in your own life, you gotta handle it yourself. At the end of the day, you gotta handle stuff yourself. I had that problem of relying on other people, especially when I was younger. I love to rely on other people for things. And at the end of the day, bro, that will just kill you. Because people aren't gonna get your dreams done for you, right? You can't wait for this to happen, wait for that to happen. You gotta chase it now. And that's why I'm trying my best now to do my things when I'm young because I don't want to be 40 years old working a 9-to-5. That's just how I am. Same with my friends. Like, I love hanging around people that have motivation to do things. I cannot stand people that don't have, I don't understand, like, how people are okay with just working for somebody else their whole life, right? There's nothing wrong with that. If you want to do that, go right ahead. I want to make money, right? And I'm not saying, you never know, I might end up being a bum, bro. I might go to be 40 years old, whatever, you know, being a bum, whatever. I personally, I can't do that. And I don't think any of y'all should be able to do that either. You just got to stick to your goals, stick to your plan, keep going. Nobody's going to help you except for yourself, right?
God, dude, it smells like cigarettes, bro.
Oh, shit. Not my drink.
That's right.
But if you don't handle it yourself, nobody else will for you, bro. Nobody will do it for you. So just stick to your own goal, handle it yourself. Watch who you hang out with. Right? Do your own thing, because you gotta do your own thing. People aren't gonna do it for you. I love y'all, man. I love everybody. I'm trying to be a better person for myself, my family, yada, yada, yada. I'm gonna start creating YouTube videos again. This is definitely gonna be a shorter video, but I'm getting back into it, I promise. Outside. I'm trying my best. I've been working a lot, it's getting hot. I don't know why I took a break. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, man. Man, maybe I ain't no real thug. Sometimes I feel like a real thug, but deep down inside, I'm just a suburban kid, boy. I ain't no real damn thug. Like, the thug life ain't for me. Like, I thought it was, like, smoking cigarettes. I thought that'd be cool, but thug life ain't for me, bro. Thank y'all for watching. I'm gonna keep in touch with y'all more often. Hope you have a good rest of your day. God loves you. Get on your grind. See y'all later. I'll be posting more YouTube videos soon. My Snapchat, Instagram, you'll see it. I'm gonna get this YouTube shit rolling, so stick with me. We'll get through it.